ribs for Memphis.
Said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. Dickheads, someone run and tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should have heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, up, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I read him from the aqua with the big face. The parties and watches big enough to make a wrist ache. Cause he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies move a shook. Shut, I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Hold up. Okay, guys, I'm back. And, we just beat the nigga. But first, before I do anything, I am going to just check something real quick. Just for a minute, just to make sure that I got everything that I need. So give me 1 second, guys. I beat the motherfucker though. Surprised about that. You know? At least he beat him. He took his ass. I kicked his motherfucking ass. Give me 1 second, guys. All right. Let's do this.
Yourself, Black. Hale will give you his vehicle, and Clark will inform you about the next step.
You'd better enjoy Eileen while you have her, because I may have to repossess her at some point in the future.
You mean I should enjoy her, and I assure you, you won't be getting her back.
We'll see about that, Donnie. I'll turn her over to your boy.
Wonderful effort. Simply spectacular, Dennis.
Alright, there we go. Alright, do you wish to save my game? Yes. Eyes on the prize. Let's do it.
Well, Dennis, up to this point, it has all been fun and games. But from this point on, any misstep means failure.
Gotcha.
Vasily will be taking part in the final four scheduled races. If you beat him in these last four races, he will take you on, one-on-one, for his Viper.
So all I have to do is finish ahead of him?
I guarantee that unless you win the race, you will not beat him. He's never lost. And if at any point you fail to finish ahead of him, you will be eliminated.
It's the first time for everything.
Well, be a sport and leave nothing to chance. Win the bleeding race.
Your wish is my command.
Excellent. Now please go practice. We can't afford to lose because we're ill-prepared.
We sure can't.
Oh, I almost forgot. Vasily has one last stipulation. You have to race the same vehicle in all the races.
Great.
Alright. But ain't there gonna be four races? I don't think you need to practice for that. I'm gonna save the practice for the goddamn pink slip races, mate. Got that card off. There we go. Alright. If it's going to be the same card, then we might as well use this one. Let's do it.
Well, well. Look who's joining the party.
I am here for Black. The rest of you are decoration.
I'm no man decoration, punk.
Stay focused, Dennis. It's you and Vasily. Everyone else is irrelevant.
Alright, go. Hale has this record of 4 minute 55 seconds. Okay. Let's do it. I don't care. Let's do it. I'm game. I'm doing it. Let's do it, motherfucker. This shit, dude. almost crashed it. Cars are good though. Didn't get caught by the cop? Wow. That's cool. They did though. Oh, what? Oh shit! He crashed too! Right there. Get him. Get his ass. Go, 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 go! Go! Yes, yes! Fuck you, motherfucker! Yeah, nigga, I told you you'd get that shit! I ain't gonna fucking get caught by you! Fuck that!
Oh, that was a good race, though. That was interesting, actually, to say the least.
Luck is a funny thing. When it finally runs out, the results are often tragic.
I'll remember that. The next time I get lucky.
You just did. He's trying to intimidate you. Just ignore him.
Test drive through. Let's go.
There's not much to talk about. The next race is, of course, a must win. And if Vasily underestimated you in the first race, he will not from this point forward.
I figured as much.
So what's it like to go wheel to wheel with him?
You tell me. Apparently you've known the feeling.
It's not fun. Basic regard for life and limb are not Vasily's prime concerns once he gets behind the wheel. From this point on, he's not looking just to beat you. He wants you gone.
Comforting thought.
Wow. He wants me gone. Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot I gotta use the same car. Yes, that's the stipulation.
You think you two can have your own private little test drive without us, eh?
You are here. Theoretically, you can win, so shut up before I decide the world can do with one less callow playboy.
Black, this is my chance to prove I belong, and no one is gonna get in my way.
Ooh, he sounds feisty. Okay. Big T. Let's do this. Go, yeah, boy. It's your boy. It's your boy. I said bang. There we go. I think we beat him too. Yep, we beat him. He has a 2-minute time limit, so we did it in less than 2 minutes, so we're good. Alright. That's it.
Because he's skilled, Mr. Grimshaw.
Is that the same thing as good?
Indeed, Mr. Grimshaw. It is very good.
I'll be tattooed and rubbed in butter.
Yes, well, good talking to you again, Mr. Grimshaw. It's always interesting. Mr. Black, would you be so kind as to come by the garage?
Oh, well, there you are.
Yep, save. All right, that was it. Okay, so now we got another race. I think we got at least like 4 races. Then we get to do the pink slip short version.
Race 8, event 36, let's go.
Our last discussion got a bit tense. It's my fault, I'm afraid. The silly is the reason you're racing on my behalf, and I can get a bit tart about that from time to time.
I see.
The short version is I was beating him, and rather than lose, he took me off the road. And that in a race where nothing more than pride was at stake.
I like the risk.
Well then, you've come to the right place, because Vasily takes no prisoners, especially with those he thinks may pose a threat to him. Case in point, me.
We meet again. Ready for a spanking?
Bring it on.
I'm gonna take y'all out behind the woodshed, just like my daddy used to do me.
That is too much information, my man.
I won't let you win the next race, even if it kills you.
I'll keep that in mind.
There we go. Bye-bye. Run the table. Race 9. I think it's the last one, too. 10:37. Let's go.
Dennis, you're almost there. I can scarcely believe it. One more race and you've done it.
What's the next event?
It's a point-to-point race. It is essential to make sure you're prepared. Vasily will be practicing up until the hour before the race. You'll need to match that effort if you are to prevail.
I'm with you.
Excellent. I'll see you back here after the race.
Alright, I'll take his advice and I'll end the video here. I thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody.